This has to be good enough to fill the cups, Bridget.
I don't really care that much.
But you're a bit
stiff. It's recording now.
Hi. So pretty girl. Whatever. Hi.
How's update?
So we are on our way to Seattle. We had to make a few stops. We're doing good though. We got out of the house at the time I wanted to. Hit some traffic, but that's expected because it's a Thursday morning.
Yeah, boy.
But we got coffee. We did stuff we needed to do, and we were on the road. We packed last night. We all went to bed at like 2 hours later. Woke everyone up at 6.
Yeah. And then we have these two. They're asleep. Except for Bree.
What?
I said you were asleep, but you're not as asleep anymore. However,
I've not slept the entire car ride.
I hope you've enjoyed our singing over your loud music.
Music's way too loud.
All right.
It's great.
How have you been?
Excellent. Is that believable?
Yeah. Awesome. But we're not driving, so we're allowed to make bad decisions.
We're going to be making bad decisions all con.
Yeah, we are. We would have made worse decisions, but they would have locked us out.
LOL.
We will check back in probably when we reach the Thunderdome first.
Or if we hit a rest stop or something.
Yeah, or a rest stop.
We're at rest stop number one. Doesn't this look familiar?
Familiar?
Ooh.
Familiar.
There's the forest Casey ran into last year.
Ooh.
Have fun peeing. Don't bite me. Remember last year when you ran into this forest?
Like this?
Autobots. There they go.
Well, let's do a tour of our car. Once again, I am your driver and navigator. Ellie is sitting right there. I ran. I did a weird run. I'm out of breath. So Ellie's prompt to wig the camera. I'm gonna eat a bag. Now let's check out the back. We got Declan, Bree, Casey,
my wand,
the air mattress, shit. Oh look, more shit. I'm not opening the bag because I just know everything's gonna fall out.
Been on the road for like 'cause I don't have my watch. I'm not at work. I don't wear a watch when I'm not at work. But it's like almost 9. We left around 7:30, got out of the house at 7. Got what we needed to get done. And then we were on the road by 7:30. So we're making pretty good time. It's been really nice weather so far, which is really great. But you can never tell what the weather is going to be in Seattle from all the way down here. Because it's in Seattle and it's not here. But so far it's been really nice. Let's hope it keeps that way.
Oh look, it's Dat Boy! Dat Boy!
Dat Boy's me! Get me in the car!
Fuck it up, Declan! Declan, fuck it up! Fuck it up, Declan! Declan, fuck it up! Fuck it up, Declan! Yeah! How you doing? Have you had a nice trip so far? Look at that. Have you had a nice trip so far?
Yeah. Hold on, I gotta fix my hair.
That's my panic at the disco cover band.
Look, we're back. Together. Again.
The boys are back.
The boys are back.
The boys are back. The boys are back.
Oh, let's get this lovely family shot. Lane, fuck it up.
Mother, get in here.
Kizzy and Deckle, fuck it up. Yeah, pose off. Lane, pose for me. Thank you. No! No!
Thank you. Do you have anything to say to the audience?
No.
Cool.
Oh, that's cute. Aww. Now, where are we, guys?
I love it.
We're in Seattle.
We're in Portland.
We're in Seattle.
Oh, we're
Oh wait,
camera's on. Ich bin fertig für den Tod. I'm ready for death in German.
I didn't ask for that.
Yep.
Oh, I know.
Love.
pleasure.
We have a pretty nice view.
No. What are you frustrated with?
Oh, it's, there's the back tails are supposed to
and then like that way the, past that building right wall, like on the other side of that building was the motif,
because really
that
like,
building was no, the one that was right in front of us.
Yeah.
So the motif's like right there, and this is the park. This is the park, the convention center.
You want to know how I
do? So that's really nice.
Thigh-high boots.
Cause
sewed them to the pants.
Yeah, like we had done our kill shoot like right there a few years ago, so this is gonna be the best. Oh, I can see the bridge. I can see the bridge to the convention center.
Oh yay!
That roof. That's it. I'm not gonna eat it. It's so huge. But there it is. Oh, that's so nice. So yep, there's the park. We have some like nice foliage viewing. Here's our hotel room. Pretty snazzy!
Now
I'm
looking at my wings.
Oh, look at everyone! Look at me!
I low-key forgot we were doing a photo shoot for Little Devils.
Gonna head over to Pre-Reg. We took a nice break, snacked, took a like 10-minute nap, so we're gonna be ready to go.
I look pretty.
10-minute nap.
Pretty.
Y'all are getting so we got Casual Honk.
I'm talking my comic now.
Casual Nico.
She just says y'all.
Casual Nozomi.
Like,
I say y'all all the time.
At me.
I'm gonna play one more song. Viewers, what
I
song would
look? I get to pick it.
Okay, Casey gets to pick it apparently.
Tongues!
My old pains become new again. My old friends become exes again.
Where are we? We're right there. Say hi.
Hey.
What's up?
Not much.
Not much? I'm surrounded by liquid. I don't know. Bree looks so cute. Everyone clap if you agree. And then I put in applause. We're vlogging about how pretty Bree is. Look at that. Dang. Dang, dang, diggity, dang, dang.
I appreciate that.
Free.
Do not
free.
Feel
fuck it up, Bree. Fuck it up. Fuck it up, Bree. And so we're here at the park. It's the shortcut to the hotel. There's some trash rollers. That was not the correct word for them. I'm sorry. Yeah, it's nice and sunny. It's still day zero. Because we get here early. Someone makes us get up early at 6 in the morning. Yeah, so. No one else is here, so we have no friends in the proximity. And we're gonna go to Daiso later after we recharge at the hotel room and probably get some food. Fuck it up, Kenneth.
Fuck it up.
And that's the biggest update right now. We got our badges. Ish. And yeah. Hello. It is a time in the afternoon. We have Hannah. Still got Casey and Bree. So I think last time I talked, I was somewhere. I don't remember at all. But Hannah's here. We chilled at the hotel room for a minute. I had a snack. More water. A question's being asked, so I'm gonna sip to the side right here. We checked out Daiso and we just went to the bathroom. We went to Daiso and all I bought at Daiso was stuff for my Ida bag so I can finish it tonight. Because I need to wear it as Honoka. Because I need my laptop in it. And it's cute. So that's a good reason to wear it too. Things are going well. Declan actually didn't have to do much today, which is really nice. So he came back to the hotel room early. He's there napping. Bree got a sweater. Because it's chili con. It's so cold. Bree, did you have a nice time at Daiso? Hi.
Oh my god.
Did you get some good stuff at Daiso?
I got some
sure did.
Got some chips.
I'm not gonna show it on. I mean, Audrey would have her presents by now anyway, whatever.
Nothing really too exciting. It's a chill day. Didn't have to vlog too much on the ride up. We did a lot of that last year, and that was a lot of footage I had to cut. I didn't need to use. So there's that. I don't feel too bad about vlogging in public because we're in cosplay anyway. What? So why just not add?
Welcome. I don't know if we shot Rory yet. Here's Rory.
Me.
So what are we doing, Rory?
Chilling.
We're chilling. We are.
Okay.
Exploring! It is
day
late.
Zero.
Still day zero.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
Yeah. And it is a time in the night, possibly around 8 o'clock.
Dinner time.
Dinner time.
It's time to eat again.
Again!
Oh.
I don't know.
But we actually, so we're just playing around. So we actually went through these doors once it focuses. There's the escalator, so this is like the second floor. And there's this balcony, which I think I knew existed, but I thought those doors were always locked. So we're just gonna explore this area. So there's one of the entrances and exits, where people are exiting an entrance.
Watch as we just creep on cosplayers from far away.
Yeah.
And shout compliments.
You're beautiful!
Your costume is great!
You did amazing!
I can see the craftsmanship from here.
You're an amazing person.
Quality.
Quality all around.
We had someone today, as we were going through Pike's Place, go like, not squad. What's the other word for squad? Posse? Yeah, posse. He was like, posse goals. And we're like, oh, I don't know what the others are like, but I was like,
yeah.
You're like, you know, you're yawning. It's my posse.
It's my posse.
So everyone else behind me is like, I just want a pierogi. I went to the full weebdom because Hannah was like, there's a Russian bakery called Pryoshki Pryoshki. I can't pronounce it correctly, probably. I'm too used to hearing it in Japanese, so I'm really sorry.
Yeah.
I'm butchering it. But Pryoshki. Is it just Pryoshki?
You're asking a very white person.
I am.
For something.
Anyway, we went to Pryoshki Pryoshki, and I got some Pryoshkis, of course. And I was like, what Yurio eats. Delicious.
This Russian street food, the bomb.
It was really good. I got hash browns, bacon, eggs. The breakfast I didn't have.
So you're wondering, let's see how far this goes. Rory, is there
a locked gate?
And there is a locked gate, and it goes just this far.
That's cool.
That took us far. There's the Washington State Convention Center thing.
Administrative
offices. There's stuff so birds don't sit there. But hey, this is a good viewing spot. Let's view all the weebs. Weeb, weeb. Okay, so the weird thing this con so far is that we have realized. So usually on, where is it? This floor is registration, pre-reg and registration.
Second.
This is the second floor. Usually there's nothing there except peace bonding. And this is the first floor. For this year, for some reason, I guess, because up here, whoa. Because there is the sky bridge. So this upper level is all, what's it called? Exhibitors.
But vendors.
Vendors, thank you.
Yeah. Dealers Hall, if we're getting real sketch sounding. Talk about that in a non-anime convention context. People think you're talking about drugs.
Oh man, you want to go to the dealer's hall? Spend all our cash.
Pick up a bunch of stuff.
Remember, they only take cash, not card.
They're only open till 6.
Oh, wow. Drug dealers have to have a life too, man. They can't do it all the time. They need 5 to 6, whatever. That's just an hour. That's not a work time. That's a shift at most. Anyway, there is some Artist Alley stuff actually right past the escalators there, which is weird because usually it's not there. And there's some more stuff, like panels and crafts rooms on the second floor. So I'm excited to see what is going on in Dealers Hall. What are you doing up there?
It's supposed to be like 40% bigger.
Holy Holy fuck, like, that thing's
it
huge!
Took over all of the space that was the Artist Alley, because they made Artist Alley like a little bit bigger, if I recall reading in the guidebook. So 40% more vendors!
Oh no!
I'm excited!
Wow. See, this
take
is what,
my money.
This is what Rory gets for being a good person and actually reading that stuff. I just like...
I read the manual of everything I buy.
I just get the stuff and I'm like, okay, cool.
Toss it. Thanks.
I put my name on it this year. It doesn't matter. I always throw them out anyway. But it's just like, oh, this one's mine. There's my name. Okay.
Chuck it.
Yeah.
So you know it's mine when I chuck it.
Bye, Hanukkah. Eat a bag. I'll try and get like a better shot of it tomorrow. And then yeah. On the inside, as I think I've shown before.
Look at that pattern.
Doesn't that look familiar? Doesn't that look familiar?
It's the school uniform.
I've apparently been told I looked crazed today a few times just by my friends because they love me. And it's night in Seattle, which usually means a lot of things are closed.
Cyclists in Seattle. Everyone here. Everyone here.
Kill me.
He's laughing. It's a funny joke. He's funny.
He's joke! I did that. How do you feel about that?
He's a joke.